On Wednesday, November 2nd, it was the St. Ursula Arrows in regional semifinal volleyball action. The number one team in the state of Ohio, riding a 48-match winning streak, and they made it 49 with a victory over Avon Lake. Things were close for a little while in the first set, but then St. Ursula took over, dominating, especially on serve, and they just overwhelmed Avon Lake from then on, and they went on to a three-set victory over the Shore Gals.